Hi, I'm Dhanya Bhaskar. My interest is in teaching and researching on sustainability from an ecological perspective. To be more specific, a social-ecological systems perspective. And that has been a natural transition for me from my academic background of forest ecology. And for the past 12 years, I have been involved in interdisciplinary research on forests and agricultural ecosystems in different parts of Karnataka, basically. Starting from looking into the role of social capital in ensuring conservation of forest resources, as well as sustainable livelihoods in the forest peripheries of Karnataka, to looking into the multiple roles, multiple ecological, social, and cultural roles of fig trees in human-dominated landscapes of southern Karnataka. And prior to joining Asim Prempeh University, I have also worked with a state agricultural university in northern Karnataka. So I presently teach 4 courses at Asim Prempeh University. The core course I teach is Ecology and Development in India, which tries to inculcate in students an ecological way of thinking about development in the Indian context. And the other core course I teach is Introduction to Research, which tries to impart the skills for evidence-based decision-making, that too in a very ethical manner. And the elective courses I teach, one is Sustainability, a Social Ecological Systems Perspective, which is very much informed by my own research on various agricultural systems and forest ecosystems in Karnataka. And in this course, we try to address the different complex problems that we have around us, starting from climate change, depletion of resources, resource degradation, and biodiversity loss using this social ecological approaches. And the other elective course I teach is Sustainability in Planning and Practice, in which we try to examine the multidimensional challenges of moving towards sustainability in real life contexts. And for this course, I use a case of urban waste management to demonstrate the challenges of sustainability in planning and practice. I also offer an open course, which is called The Amazing World of Bamboos, just in an attempt to keep my links with my forestry background alive. And all my courses heavily rely upon discussions based on case studies and videos. And also, I take them out in the field a lot. Being an ecologist, I believe that hands-on exposure and observation is very much important. My present research tries to understand the agroecological transformations in peri-urban landscapes of Bangalore. And I'm trying to build various scenarios of social ecological sustainability as well as small farm livelihood sustainability under the rampant urbanization that we see around in Bangalore today. And I'm also involved in various short training programs that try to build capacity of representatives at grassroots level, panchayat members and all, in dealing with various issues of agriculture sustainability. The students who join Asim Prempeh University come with a vision of turning into social change agents. But I always keep on telling them that social change cannot happen overnight and you have to be very patient, especially because I am an ecologist and in ecology changes happen over a long period of time. The evolutionary time scale in terms of millions of years, right? So just like that, sometimes it may be you have to wait and you have to be patient to create the social change that you want to see around you.